This is where we get assigned to homeroom teachers. They teach us everything but math and science. That's Miss Cole. She's supposed to be really nice. And that's Mr. Weber. He's cool too. And that is Mrs. Plotkin. Everyone says she's mean. I have to be in Miss Cole's class. I mean, look at her. She's beautiful and smart and confident. She even dresses the way I wish I could. There's no way I would be such a loser if I could just learn from her.
Okay, everybody, please listen. Each teacher will read a list of students. When you hear your name, please line up in front of your teacher. I'll begin. Gary Anderson, David Bauer, Stephanie Brooks, Joshua Gluckman, Jillian Lampert, Patrick Lawton, Alice McKinley, Judy McNerney, Amy Roger, Brendan Scott, Brianna Trenton, Julia Turner, Michelle Winston, Charlie
hey.
Williams, and
don't
Leslie
I know you?
Woods.
I don't think so, I'm new.
My class.
You're that girl from the store. Zach oh my gosh. His name's Patrick, and he doesn't care at all that I've seen him in his underwear. What am I supposed to say now? Were those Fruit of the Looms? Guys are weird.
Good morning. I'm Mrs. Plotkin, and as you all know by now, I'm considered the toughest sixth grade teacher. Well, it's true. I believe in challenging my students. You may not like it now, but in 10 years, you'll probably thank me. Alice, is that correct?
I think I'm in the wrong class.
Wrong class? No, can't be. You're on my class list. Okay, so...
No, I'm supposed to be in Miss Cole's class. My dad called weeks ago. I'm certain the list is wrong.
The names are generated through a computer and chosen randomly, Alice. Perhaps your father misunderstood.
No, I'm really supposed to be in Miss Cole's room. That's what he told me.
Perhaps you'd like to take it up with Mr. Edgecombe, the principal.
Yes.
Come on up here. Get your hall pass. Come on. It's right down the hall. Go, quick, go, go.
What can I do for you?
I know names are chosen randomly, but my dad said he really wanted me to be in Miss Cole's class because he said that she's cool and confident, and he said that she's the most amazing person ever, so he really wanted me to be in her class.
Well, your dad said that, right? Okay, when was this?
Last week, because we just moved here.
Well, if you are new to our school, you wouldn't know very much about any of our teachers now. Would you? We found it's best not to play musical chairs with our classrooms. And I like to believe that all three of our sixth grade teachers are excellent, Alice. Now, I'm sure that if you put forth the effort, you'll find that you and Miss Plotkin will get along just fine. All right?